to the stage for Ashanti.
Palaba pop. Palaba pop. Ay 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 ay. Oy 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 oy. Palaba pop. Every time to the supermarket, up the price does go, and it keeps the poor man in debt, in poverty, away down low. And if the poor man approach the banker, poor man has to ball, cause the interest on loan the proper ain't the poor man interest at all. Employers have no pity, the poor man working for city, cause to pay for a loan it takes poor man all his life, Lord. Just to own a home to provide shelter for himself, for his children and wife. Could somebody put a hand to save the poor man from this repression? The price is too high. The price is too high, Mr. Banker. Hey, the poor man cry. The price is bring water to me. For people want water. For people want food. For people want shelter. And clothes to go back to make them look good. Bring the prices down.
Bring them down.
Bring the prices down.
Bring them down.
It's just a little bullshit we begging, please. You want a little something to ease the squeeze. Like you want to see the poor man beg on his knees. Show some compassion to the poor man. Show some compassion to the poor man. Tie it on with cable and wire. None couldn't tell us. Use electricity and water. Do the shopping and the stress. And the service charge they demanding for utilities. It's like they have no understanding about how tight the poor man just squeeze. They don't care about poor people, and they don't care who are able. And if for some reason you just miss the deadline to pay, it's the fuck man they disconnecting you right away. Don't be some other way. You still have to find some way to pay for your reconnection. Today the price is too high. The price is too high on utilities. Hey, the poor man cry. The price is just bring water to the eye. For people want water. For people want food. For people want shelter. Utilities for the neighborhood. Bring the prices down.
Bring them down.
Bring the prices down.
Bring them down.
It's just a little bit. See, we begging, please. You want a little something to ease the squeeze. Like you want to see the poor man beg on his knees. Show some compassion to the poor man. Lord, show some compassion to the poor man. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. For man to buy furniture and appliances, he must sacrifice food or water or some basic necessities. Cause it's 200% profit, cash they asking for. And if poor man should buy on credit, prices go up by 3 or 4. They don't have no sympathy for the plight of the needy. Like them dealers in town belong to some secret ring, Lord. Setting price to keep poor man down and always owing. They're overpricing. The merchants say, hand no soul. It's high time they practice some price control. The price is too high. The price is too high, Mr. Merchant. Hey, the poor man cry. The price is just bring water to me. More people want water. More people want food. More people want shelter. And furniture made from iron and wood. Bring the prices down.
Bring them down.
Bring the prices down.
Bring them down.
It's just a little bullshit we begging, please. We want a little something to ease the squeeze. Like you want to see the poor man beg on his knees. Show some compassion to the poor man. Lord, show some compassion to the poor. Mr. Wasa.
Show some compassion to the poor man.
Mr. Dusilek. Hey, show some compassion to the poor, Mr. Banker. Show some compassion to the poor. Cable and wireless.
Show some compassion to the poor man. Show some compassion to the poor man. Show some compassion to the poor man.
Ashanti, yeah. Ashanti in full cry.